I never felt so connected.
So we're in Paris today, speaking to fans and discovering if this global sports event is the most connected of all times.
Come on, Italia!
It feels like once in a lifetime.
There is a lot of people in Paris, but all the connection is good.
I was surprised by how it worked really well during this event.
I use my phone to stream the ping pong semi-final.
Everything's been super smooth.
I feel connected to everyone coming here watching the same sports.
I need my 5G because I post a lot of memories on Instagram, on Snapchat.
Streaming live on Facebook.
Transport and ticketing.
I use the bike.
Download video to follow the event.
To see some videos of other sports.
Use Google Maps to give directions.
It's kind of like you're waiting for it not to work.
The atmosphere here today in Paris has been pretty electric.
Marvelous.
Fantastic.
Wonderful. Auf geht's, Deutschland!
I want the connectivity to stay, actually. I don't want to go back like 3 months ago.